Picture number two is just a pose picture by Leaping Lanny. He had left Nick Gulas and we're getting ready to start ICW. So, and the thing about Lanny is that I was with his family for about 4 years. I had more matches with him than anybody I've ever worked with in my career.